the prices, they're just ridiculous. Well, I used to pay about $80 or so, and then now it's well over $100. Sometimes I've paid $130 for gas.
If you haven't filled up in a while, get ready for some sticker shock. Prices in the Valley have shot up by almost 50 cents per gallon over the past month, putting us nearly a buck and a half above the national average. Several reasons are given for why prices have spiked here, but most drivers we're hearing from are just fed up.
I want them to go down. I mean, everybody does, right?
Enter Congressman Ruben Gallego, who was also running for the U.S. Senate. He just fired off a letter to the White House asking the president to tap into the Strategic Petroleum Reserve and release it to Arizona. The idea being that the added supply will bring down costs.
At this point, this is becoming very, very hurtful to a lot of working families.
Last month, Arizona Senator Kyrsten Sinema also asked President Biden to tap into the nation's oil reserves. But don't hold your breath. That will happen.
Has the president ever done this just for a single state?
Not for a single state. Certainly done it for regions. We've done it for national declarations of disasters. But I think, again, because this is a very specific occurrence of a very weird situation of a bunch of things happening at the same time, this would be a real reason for the executive to get involved.
In the meantime, Arizona drivers will literally keep paying the price.
Is it forcing you to make cuts in other areas?
Yes.
Such as?
Food.
The reasons given for our higher prices here in the Valley include refinery pipeline issues, a shortage of truck drivers, and the more expensive summer blend. So it really is unclear if capping the reserves would even help. But folks, again, that we've heard from today really don't care. They just want some solutions. Back to you.
And quick. No pressure. Thanks, Dennis. We're staying on top of